kisses goodbye. She had me to never end. I was happy in her eyes. She was tall and cool and pretty. Yeah, she dressed as black as gold. If she asked me to, I'd murder. I would gladly lose my soul. Now I'm lying in bed and think of her. Sometimes I even weep in my dream of her. Behind the walls of me, well, she nailed a bass guitar. Yeah, she was playing in our band. Yeah, she spent his black blood on her.
Stood in the lobby with a ticket. We'll be right back. Yeah. got to grab my drum kit. Hang on, Rob, talk to the nice people.
All right, I'll talk to the nice people. Hey, folks, welcome to the show. We're so excited to be here tonight. The last time I was at this venue, I saw the Black Moods open for Jane's Addiction. That was pretty cool. And then the time before that, I was with my brother Lance, and we came here to see Johnny Marr. That was awesome. But this is my first time on this stage that I can recall. Have I ever played here before? I don't think so. But I'm so psyched to be here tonight with the Smithereens, yes!
Let's hear it for Robin one more time. Hey folks, let's hear it for Judy Babchick on guitar right here. The pride of Carter Oak, New Jersey. We're gonna do a song that Judy wrote at this point in time from our blow-up album, 19th Round. And before many of you were even born, I'm sure. Let's hear it now for Jimmy and his song, Now and Then.
Stay.
Severo, Diane Schell, I am the best guitar, filling in for Mark tonight. Yeah, whatever he said, yeah. Mike says it's love. And, you know, we have a new record release. It's a new release, but it's older material. We found these tapes in our vault, and we decided to release what we're calling the Lost Album. And it's from 1993. Checking the cracks somehow, but we have it for sale out there tonight. How to get that email. We're going to do a song from it right now. It's called Don't Look Down.
Store, and it just struck me, and I knew that this band was different than what else was going on at the time. It's a beautiful song. It's called Cigarette.
Here for
really great to see you all singing along. It makes me feel like a million bucks. Thank you. I'm going to sing one now. It goes out to everyone who's lost a loved one. So, how about this? The drummer Dennis Dykin. Let's hear it for Dennis. We started playing together when we were 14. That was a long time ago. But you know what? I still feel like I'm 14 when I'm playing with him. We still act like it off stage, too. Yeah, you should have seen it before. But anyway, how about Dennis sings one? How about that? Let's talk to Dennis.
Played songs from earlier, especially for you. It was our first full-length LP. Came out in 1986. Oh, those were the good old days. This is a song, it's the first song that Pat DiNizio ever wrote. And I really believe it's one of his best. I think it came straight from his heart. It's called I Don't Wanna Lose You.
Just have to do, you know what I'm saying?
Here's another one from 11.
I never think about the future, I just live for today. And if you wanted to be here tonight, nothing to say. So there's a kind of talking to me that is disappoint you. Because if I can tell you, sit right here with nothing to do. Professional operation. Let's do it!
One, two, three.
that you need. The blues succeed to follow me. I never succeed. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Yes.
Hey, now, as Jimmy said before, he and I have been playing together since we're 14 years old. We really did. We grew up playing together, going to concerts together. You know, before you could go on YouTube or Spotify and click on your phone to find some rare B-side by The Move or The Small Faces. You actually had to drive out and go to import stores or flea markets, garage sales, and find records. We did this together. We went to all kinds of concerts together. We saw The Who, John Lennon, The Beach Boys. We grew up learning to play in Jimmy's garage in Pat's basement. This next song is dedicated to you all, and it's, we recall all those fond memories of being together and still doing this. This, all that led up to what you see on stage here tonight. It's just us being kids in the basement, with you as our guest. Thank you so much. This song is about all that. It's called The House We Used to Live In.
This is the house we used.
told the guys, listen, Arizona audiences are really fucking fickle, so we better get back out there right away. Now, my first concert, I saw Cheap Trick open for Kiss at Veterans Memorial Coliseum. And I was, Cheap Trick was on stage, and I was going, boo, Kiss, bring out Kiss. So I learned my lesson. Hey, folks, once again, let's hear it from my buddies from New Jersey.
See you.
song we wrote in 1972. No, only not kidding.
And this is one of those songs that we were doing it in garages right here in Tempe. At the same time, these guys were back in New Jersey doing the same goddamn song.
Sing along, so thank you.